some kids stuff, and you know that's my favorite. Well, do you ever find yourself getting overwhelmed when shopping for toys? You know, which toys will keep your kids' attention and which toys could potentially be harmful to your kids, and so on and so on. Well, joining us now is toy expert Elizabeth Warner, who is here to show us some fun and safe ways to keep our kids entertained over the summer. So, Elizabeth, first of all, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you. I have to say,
I'm so excited because, you know, I was playing with this.
We get to play.
That's right. Yes. So, but before we talk about these toys, one of the things, you know, I was reading about some of the things, and one of the things that you said to keep your kids, you know, when you're picking out toys for your kids, choose a variety of toys. Why is that?
Right. Well, during the summer months, the kids aren't in school. They need to be entertained. Mm-hmm. We want to continue to educate them, reinforce what they've learned throughout the school year. Mm-hmm. We want them up and active, having a lot of fun, and we want them socializing with their friends. So if we get a variety of really fun items, our kids are going to be able to do all those things throughout the summer.
Okay. In an ideal world, of course.
Exactly.
Yeah, I think that TV sometimes dominates in the Wii and all that.
Well,
you're saying collectible toys. So let's talk about these
collectible toys are wonderful because they get children socializing. Mm-hmm. They sit together, they collect, they trade, which is wonderful. Now, this is called DaGeDar. This is a brand new, really fun item. I'm going to hand you one of these.
Okay.
These look like marbles, but they actually have ball bearings inside. They're supercharged.
Okay.
Each one has a really cool graphic on it. On the back, they have code numbers where kids can go online and actually register them on DaGeDar.com.
So it's kind of like marbles. That's where we get into the collectible kind of.
Exactly. There are over 200 of these really cool characters. Now, here's the fun. Let's play.
Okay.
Let's drop our. You go ahead. You can do it too. We've got two tracks.
Okay, ready?
Race. What?
Wait, hold on. I got to change mine. I want.
See, you have to pick the right character.
Okay, ready?
Ready? One,
go.
Two, three.
Okay, I cheated just a little bit. And that was, I didn't intentionally mean to cheat, but pretty cool.
Well, this is what's fun. They are actual ball bearings, so you can put them on tracks. You can race. There's a lot of skill involved. There are multiple tracks. I love the price. These are under $5. You get a couple of these really cool characters.
Okay, I'm sorry. I am listening.
And the fun tracks are great, too, and they're all under $20.
Okay,
so very affordable.
So how much, with the whole track and everything under $20 for that?
Yeah, the track is under $20. And these are only available right now in Phoenix. They are not available in the rest of the country until the end of the summer, so that's a really neat thing,
too. Okay, now you were saying active toys. That's probably what this little thing is.
Exactly.
Right?
Let's get our kids up and active off the couch. Let's have some things on hand to get them inspired to go outdoors. This is called the Ogo Sport Disc. This is a lot of fun. It looks like a trampoline.
Okay.
Now, all we're going to do is, it's a little hard with the lights in here, but we're going to just bounce the ball. Now, this actually goes 200 feet up into the air. Here we go. And it's like tennis or volleying.
Right.
A lot of fun. And the kids are really enjoying this, but so are adults. And it's great for the beach. And
I just hit Elizabeth. That was not intentional.
She knocked me out. But that's the fun of it. It can be played indoors, and I love
that. So this one, these particular discs run anywhere from $30 to $35.
Right, depending on the size that you get.
Right,
but it's great for indoors and out, and you can see how much fun they have.
Yeah, and I actually have those at home, and they are a lot of fun. I play with my daughter after work.
That's perfect.
So lots of fun. Okay.
Exactly.
Now, learning toys.
Right. So during the school year, our kids learn a lot of great stuff. We want to reinforce that throughout the summer. In addition, we might want to teach them some new things. So there are a lot of great toys that teach everything from geography to reading to math. This is one of my favorites. There's so many out there. This is by Leapfrog. It's the Shape and Sharing Picnic Basket.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it'll be hard to hear, but this actually speaks to the child. It's going to teach them shapes, colors, and socialization.
There we go. We got this. See that? That's cute. Okay.
So as they play, it'll ask them, can you find a piece of food that's in the shape of a triangle?
Uh-huh.
So they'll pick up the watermelon. It'll ask for specific colors. It will also talk about sharing. Can you share the cookie off your plate with your friend? Can you put things in and out of the basket? So it continues to educate, and they have a lot of fun.
Okay. Well, I like that. So total win-win. You know, one theme that I have here is all of these toys actually teach your kids social skills.
That's right. Exactly. Get the kids together, have them playing and out, having a good time.
Okay. One more thing.
Yes.
Priority. Number one priority, safety.
Safety. In the summer months, yes. In the summer months, a lot of us lay back a little bit too much. Remember to use all that great safety equipment, helmets, elbow pads, knee pads, even when using scooters.
Right.
Keep an eye on your kids while they're outside.
And Elizabeth, don't play this game with me because I'll hit you in the head. So that's one of the safety tips.
I need a helmet when I play with you.
Well, thanks for joining
us. Thanks for having me.
Connie?
All right, that looks like a lot of fun. Thanks, staff. Still to come for you.